This 3 News Now update sponsored by Godfather's Pizza. Order today.
I'm Jennifer Griswold with 3 News Now, and here's a look at what's happening now. Today, Omaha voters will help decide the city's direction for the next 4 years. The mayor's race and all 7 city council seats will be decided. Douglas County Election Commission officials expect a 35% turnout for today's city election, with about 3/4 of voters casting their ballots by mail. Those voting in person can do so from 8 until 8. You can find polling place location and candidate information on our website, 3newsnow.com. We'll learn more about Douglas County's efforts to put the brakes on COVID-19 today. Health Director Dr. Adi Poor will update the county board about the virus and vaccination efforts. It comes one day after the county reached a vaccination milestone, as more than half of those 16 and older in the county are now fully vaccinated. Health officials plan to add more walk-in clinics and roll out mobile clinics later this week.
And on 3 News Now, Chief Meteorologist Mark Stitz. We'll see a lot more clouds around throughout your Tuesday, and that'll keep us just a touch cooler than we saw on Monday, high around 62, which is 10 degrees below average. Overnight tonight, though, our skies begin to clear, and that will allow for a chilly, once again, Wednesday morning. 41 to start the day, but some of us will drop into the 30s outside the metro. Wednesday afternoon, though, a lot more sunshine. That'll get us back to the mid-60s. Thursday, a mix of sun and clouds and a high near 68 as we continue to warm up little by little. But Thursday night into Friday morning, our next round of rain will move into the area. I think a lot of us, though, dry out for Friday afternoon. It'll be mostly cloudy, breezy, and highs in the mid-60s. Another round of rain arrives Saturday morning, and some spotty rain to dodge really through the rest of the weekend. Breezy and mostly cloudy when dry. 70 Saturday, back to the low 70s, though, on Sunday.
Godfather's Pizza's Taco Pies got a new sidekick, Cinnamon Sugar Churro Bites. Add your favorite one-topping pizza, and you've got my new Taco Feast with Churro Bites. Godfather's Pizza. Do it.